This time, ChargerLab got a wireless magnetic power bank from SHARGE. It has a cooling fan inside. It supports 20 watts wired charging and 7.5 watts wireless charging. On the front of the box, there is a scene of the power bank wirelessly charging a phone. The charge and the model of the power bank are printed on the top. The capacity of 10,000 mAh and the maximum power of 20 watts are also printed below. The specs info are pasted on the back. We'll talk about later. Open the box. The box contains the power bank, a cable, and some documents. The power bank adopts a white plastic frame, and it has a transparent design on the front, and the battery and the PCB can be seen. The transparent case is printed with charge, 10,000 mAh, and a slogan. And there are three selling points of output 20 watts max, airline safe, and wireless charging printed below. There are the wireless charging area and specs info on the back. Model is ISP020A. The battery capacity is 10,000 mAh, 3.7 watts, 37 watts hour. The rated capacity is 5,800 mAh. It can support wireless charging of 5 watts and 7.5 watts. The total output power is 5 volts, 3 amp, 15 watts. One side is equipped with a power button and ventilation. There is a dustproof net inside the ventilation. The other side is equipped with the power indicator light. It is also printed with the logo of the certifications. The indicator light lights up blue when the power is turned on. This side has a USB-C port and ventilation. The ventilation here also has a dustproof net inside. The included USB-C cable is short in length, making it easy for users to carry. Its length is about 20.5 cm. ChargerLab PowerD CAM003C shows it doesn't have any microchip. The size of the power bank is about 115 by 71 by 80 mm. It is small in size and can wirelessly charge the iPhone 15 Pro Max without blocking the camera, making it convenient to use while charging. The built-in active cooling fan has RGB lighting effects when charging, which not only dissipates heat, but also has a cool effect. The weight is about 214 grams. Our tester shows the USB-C supports FCP, AFC, QC 3.0, BD 3.0, DCP, Samsung 2A, and Apple 2.4A charging protocols. And it has three fixed videos of 5V, 3A, 9V, 2.22A, and 12V, 1.67A. Next, let's start to take it apart. First, use a spudger and a hammer to remove the cover. The black metal sheet is attached to the battery. The PCB module is fixed with screws. The cooling fan is on the left side. The master control chip, inductor, and USB-C socket are on the right side. Take out the PCB module and the battery from the case. The edges of the battery are wrapped with foam for protection. The wireless charging coil is pasted inside the case, and the wires are insulated by heat shrinkable tubing. The battery is also soldered to the PCB module. Disconnect the battery and the PCBA. There is a patch on the battery to detect the distance from the phone. The size of the battery is 12 by 62 by 80 mm. The rated voltage of the battery is 3.7 volts. The charging limit voltage is 4.4 volts. The capacity is 10,000 mAh, and the energy is 37 watt-hour. The SMD bottom, USB-C socket, master control chip, hollow inductor, solid capacitor, and fan are on the front of the PCB module. The the resonant capacitor, battery protection chip, and MOSFET on the back of the PCB module. The centrifugal fan is from Axial-fan, 5 volts, 0.08 amp. The master control chip is from iSmartWare. It is a highly integrated multi-particle chip for power banks. It supports switching charging of 5 amp and synchronous boost output of 22.5 watts. The bottom of the OLED adapter is reinforced with glue, 2.2 microhenry. The solid capacitor is from PolyCap VN series, 220 microfarad, 16 volts. The sampling resistor is used to detect the output current, 5 milliohm. The MOSFET marked with 8205A is used for VBUS control of the USB-C port. The touch detection chip is marked with 1281A. The wireless charging master control chip is from ZXW Tech. It can perform firmware upgrades through the USB port. The wireless power transmitter is from SouthChip. It integrates multiple functions. And it is compatible with 1.2.4PPP and app protocols. The sampling resistor is used to detect the current of the wireless power transmitter, 10 mA. The battery protection chip is from MadeChip. It supports overcharge, overdischarge, and overcurrent protection. The battery protection MOSFETs are from Semi-1 and adopts DFN 3x3-8L package, 18 volts, 3.4 mA. Here is the black USB-C port. Well, those are all components of the SHARGE 10,000 mAh wireless magnetic power bank. It has a built-in battery capacity of 10,000 mAh. The USB-C supports an output of 20 watts, and the wireless charging power is 7.5 watts. It can automatically turn on wireless charging after attaching the phone. The built-in cooling fan can protect the PCB module. The edges of the battery are wrapped with foam, and there is also an anti-seize thermistor used for temperature detection. Its internal structure ensures stable use for a long time. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye!